ago in Judah's land, near the valley of Shoko, stood a mountain of a man. A 200-pound coat of mail that hung upon his chest, his legs encased with brass. For 40 days he thundered out his challenge to the Lord, that Israel should send him out a man. Goliath proudly stood and cursed the armies of our God, the God of Abraham. He was the terminator of Israel, superior weapon of the Philistines. 6 cubits and a span, a weaver's beam held in his hand, destined to meet the champion of Jesus the King. Thank you.
You must open up your mouth to the Lord your God and let all the earth hear you shout. Come on.
Shout out. hundi pidi kesh bodu da lemboro tu kangini tishke da da de bay ile da khade a khasiti askal di brokot dia meno no duro tu kahela kashke roto sa je bodu dinde le veke de dishi te mo kul le ay de re mahe hasto da la embrokot ayin no duro ri bre kande ye se de ve no no duro khale haso vro Nishini bra, era brokna na ye, ahe si si brokola ahe brada, elohim broko safara ye, rola ambra hai, ase broko di brederi kash brodo sa, brodo zuno na ki brodo tu sundi bri, ezava se brodo di sikide, do tana la ya tara ba di sikide ye, aso puro da.
In that battle, and he lost his head. Yeah, he fell, and he lost his head. Down he came. Hear the sounds. All these sounds. While you intercede. Come on. Disruption, sounds of the enemy's defeat. We're playing sounds that drops the enemy on his face. right at Jesus' feet. Oh, enemies of God, how you shout. Enemies of God, how you walk about. There's coming some Davids down on the scene, and they know exactly what they mean. Come to me, they say, and I'll give your flesh and all the carcasses of the host of the Philistines, and to the fowls of the air, to the beasts of the field. And David hasted and ran toward the army. Back after this and see what else God is going to say and do today. Amen.